Man, nigga, check this shit out. We was up in Chicago, right? With my nigga Big Hemp, you know what I'm saying? Man, the nigga passed me a blunt, man, like, smoke this shit, nigga. This on that Ben Laden weed. Y'all know nothing about this shit down south. So I'm like, what? What the fuck is Ben Laden weed? The man said that shit is like 3 different kinds of weed, man, grown all together. He said that shit's some straight killer. Chicago niggas name that shit Ben Laden weed, man. Some straight fire.
Who got that hydro? Who got that light green? Who got that Bobby Brown? Who got Ben Laden weed? Who got that hydro? Who got that light green? Who got that Bobby Brown? Who got Ben Laden weed? Who got that hydro? Who got that light green? Who got that Bobby Brown? Who got Ben Laden weed? Who got that hydro? Who got that light green? Who got that Bobby Brown? Who got Ben Laden weed?
I swear sometimes I gotta get high to hang around my hoe. Sometimes I feel like I gotta get high to hang around niggas I know. I spread it up on weed, I slowed it down on snow. Cause I seen so many niggas fall off that blow. One day they got it all, the next they hit the show. So off the ace of my nasal, I had to cut that hoe. But now I'm feeling happy, I'm on it Benny Bin Laden. The niggas is hagging like they don't know the fuck just happened. My vision's getting blurry, I'm about to fall asleep. Or am I dying about D cause it's some potent weed? My life start flashing like holograms, like right in front of my own face. I never felt this way, I've won blunt. I see my son gaining life from my dad losing heels. And old girlfriends and niggas I shouldn't have hung with.